designed this program in a different way. Usually you put the most bombastic thing at the very end, like maybe it'll be something. But in this case, we wanted to end with the most serene and sublime of the vocal arias. And the two coming up in our program are utterly beautiful in composition. The words are sad. And I love the idea of inverting the concert experience, so now the work is over, and we go into a timeless mode. These two arias have a feeling of timelessness and expansiveness. Genius, Handel. He did this every time, everywhere, and it's remarkable to witness it every time we play it. Thank you very much for being here to share this experience with us.